Hello, friends, and welcome back to The Chase. Earlier in the morning, I was in Coos Bay chasing the Coast Switcher, and now that I've dropped my wife off at the airport, I've rushed back to Notide just to miss the head end leaving. This night job is heading west to the coast. From our vantage point here at Vaughan Road, we're sitting between Seneca Sawmill and Swanson Brothers Sawmill to the left. Train crew comes on duty at 6 o'clock, taking over the train left by the day switcher here at Notide. Likewise, the coast switcher leaves its train at Hauser. Both trains will depart shortly after 6, heading towards each other. The trains will meet somewhere between Cushman and Mapleton, swap trains, and continue on. I just hope to take advantage of what little sunlight is left in the day. The train is pulling through a horseshoe curve as it gains elevation to reach the pass of the Coast Range. Here you can see the hairpin turn. Also at Vaughan, there's a long spur leading to a Roseboro lumber mill. From Highway 126, you can see a plate girder bridge over Chickahominy Creek here at Walton. the first time I've seen a covered hopper on a train going to the coast, which means it's going to the GMA Garnet in Bunker Hill. And that means another thing. It means I'm also going to be back tomorrow. By this time, the engineer was getting used to seeing me along the right-of-way. Another thing he realized was that he knew me. It just so happened he used to work for Union Pacific, and I've worked with Josh dozens and dozens of times.
Howdy!
It definitely took me by surprise to see him, but it was a great surprise. At this beautiful location, we'll do a full train run by. Behind the railroad bridge is visible behind the tree a covered bridge, which is crossing Wildcat Creek as it enters the Sioux Slaw River. Exactly 2 hours after we started, there's just enough light in the sky for one more pass. Josh gave me one final engineer salute on his way to the coast. His night's far from over though, as he has to swap trains and return. He will park the train at Vaughan for the day shift to take over. Coastal mountains swallowing up the last bit of the sunlight. It's time for me to turn around, but I hope you join me tomorrow as we go to the end of the line in Coos Bay.